that. So we have a breach in their wall, but I have no idea what caused that. Similar to what happened in Gibraltar the first time they laid siege to me. So this seems to be a bit of a strange gaming mechanic where you can actually lose part of the wall, yet the enemy's got no rigs or spies or anything like that. That's not fair on them or me. Definitely if I've got a rake in there, but I've got no rakes in there. Unless an ally's got a rake in there. I should have been informed of that. I think you would be. That's the crest of a hill. So I'll put them there. Like so. And the engine probably over here. Right alongside the general.
Yes, sir!
Slightly further back,
yes,
so I don't need to land back.
stop, sir.
Yes, sir.
Glorious victory, sir, is soon to be yours.
What? I don't think it's... No. For some reason, the AI doesn't seem to count. It's inside the Starfighter. So these units are actually put on the battlefield, not to the AI itself, not to the game. I've only got these units I can see. But I don't.
Thank you.
I suppose if they're on like the lower part of the hill. What are you all doing? Why are you firing? Why aren't you firing? Think if you leave them on to stop firing at will and did start firing at a time that you can't actually hit, but for some reason they're not going. Tricky devils. What are you firing at, man? What are you not doing? So none of you are firing at me, you tell me you're not. In range of artillery or not. But so you have to work with, I suppose.
¡Ánimo indeseables! ¡Ánimo!
¡Ah!
¡Son sucesos!
Same boat. Yeah, it's about Yeah. Your staff, that you can't actually tell them which one to attack, which unit to attack. It's complete at the discretion of the AI. Which means they're not much use, to be honest. Seems to be firing over there. She's firing towards. Preparing to fight just then, and they've just decided not to.
Hold position. Yes, sir.
What on earth's going on? Thank you. He is. Yeah, it must be his bloody train.
Medium cannon! Orders! Group orders!
No line of sight. I think it's probably because they're not a quiet gun, whereas these units are. these trees that are causing a problem. Artillery comes into its own, but it's like another unit. Like it's a fraction of the time it takes for foot artillery to get to a point. That's what happened with my cavalry and electric guns. Before, I'm sure I killed most of those. Visual contact with the target. General, I'll look at them, I'm all I see. I don't know how much militia got much of their morale. Cuidado!
señor. Se acerca la milicia, señor.
No, still not yet. The word attack. Yeah, if you click on the unit itself, it will attack.
¡Acerca la milicia, señor!
Sargento, ¿soy yo o están intentando matarla?
not stopped again, have you? Looks like it. That's weird. Why on earth have they stopped? This one is actually... Oh, none of them are now.
Cannon ready, sir!
The contact is firing at will. Than this, that's just stupid. They're well inside range. That's damn stupid. They're firing. Where, why on earth are you?
Cannon's ready, sir. Orders!
And they've stopped again.
Sir!
Oh, I don't believe this, and they've stopped again. No one left. He should know already. So fire at the done something about this. I think it's sort of what to be sort of commanded individually without them as a group, bringing them together. Weird. Thank you. click on stop, click on stop.
Regard. Infantry elite.
So, where the devil's there?
Guards. Following orders. Revolutionary Guard! Infantry Elite!
Our men are running, sir!
Oh.
just selected. Damn it. What?
Our men are running, sir.
Oh. Where are you now? Wow. I selected two, not one. Oh, where are you all going?
Infantry, elite! Revolutionary Guard!
Ready, sir.
Thank you.
Infantry, elite!
We've taken the building, sir. Our men are running, sir.
Regard! Revolutionary Guard!
Men are running, sir.
Oh, no. What? Holy
crap. infantry, elite. Regard.
Don't hit me on.
We have taken a building, sir.
Infantry, elite. Revolutionary Guard!
We have taken the buildings, sir.
Army? Or the cavalry? Well, buggy. Come on, get on with it. Same way as the spine store Gibraltar, fill it straight through the hole. And get the cost of our lines off. Doing a bit of experience as to what works, what doesn't. Altitude doesn't actually work. Just got to get straight in. Engaging the left. Trying to take a wall. But when they're actually manning the walls fully like that, which I couldn't do when you built it. No, I could have done it in the second, having missed the last battle of the Gibraltar. Could have done that. First one I couldn't, there's no way.
Engage at will!
I think it's going to have many casualties yet to sustain. But that's got twice the amount of a unit, twice the amount of men in each unit. I think it's counting them completely wrong. Alright, so another one for the replay playlist. So I'm gonna save that and I'm gonna carry on. Okay, so that's the Balearics captured from Spain. So I've got Corsica from France and Balearics from Spain. I can't see how I could possibly have done that any different. Some mistakes I made, but you make your mistakes as is, so. Yeah. But very important position taken from the Spanish.